Just here to the right. He informed Kobe cannot be your arrival.
I see.
The whole man's going busy.
Of course. Trading his rig and pulling off his chair.
Think you got a rock sensor?
Yeah. There's a service station half a mile south down the 101. The guys at the truck stop there let us use it for free. They're old friends.
Sounds great.
There's also a motel nearby, not to mention the local bar. That's all 6 miles. You see the sign by the road, be sure to drop it. You won't be able to find a better place to catch up on all the late news all up and down California. There it is! The new place. This is Pamela, your secretary.
Pleased to meet you.
Likewise.
Is she married?
Footloose and fancy free. Okay, meet your virtual assistant, the freight manager. This thing will keep track of all kinds of useful information for you. Contracts, auto dealers, other truckers, you name it.
Cool.
Well, won't do your thinking for you, so don't fall asleep.
Thanks, Matt. This place is awesome.
No big deal. You saved my skin. I just found a smart way to invest your money. And here's the company slob, Big Crane. Say hello to Mr. Nicholas Armstrong, will ya?
Nick.
Welcome to California, Nick.
And with that, gentlemen, I bid you farewell. Nick, motor pool's over there. It's all in your hands now. Get going on your first order. The rest will just fall into place.
remember. That ain't right.
Right.
An Antioch train traveling from San Diego to Santa Barbara failed to arrive at its destination due to the lack of fuel. An emergency stop was made several miles from the final destination. Stranded passengers are now waiting patiently while the railroad service resolves the situation. Currently, arrangements are being made to send a freight train to the site, which will tow the passenger cars to the nearest station. Some of the passengers have already been collected by their friends and relatives who came by cars, but the majority must either stay and wait or proceed to the city on their own. Drivers can expect to see a lot of hitchhikers along Highway 101.
We were just discussing this the other day.
Well, the Department of Medical Treatment of Animals apparently got like a gazillion complaints. They subpoenaed the guy's web host, found his home address, and sent their enforcement unit over to investigate.
What's difficult to do?
Let me finish this. The DETA enforcement squad,
often related to ferret breeding. There are laws which forbid breeding or even keeping ferrets as pets in California. These laws have been a point of dispute for quite some time now, with several organizations and social movements demanding they be reversed. Over the last 15 years, Tish and Flame Commission, which originally brought forward these laws, has been issued several lawsuits, but has each time managed to defend their case. Despite the laws, according to some reports, there are about 150,000 ferrets illegally held in California, the majority of which are bred in or around San Joaquin Valley.
Stormed the house and arrested its only occupant, Mike Sparks, 19. They turned the house upside down and, get this, didn't find any rabbits. Apparently, Steve the rabbit never even existed.
Can you imagine? No rabbit was ever in here.
Even if I'm locked up with suicide freaks, I'm gonna bust it up.
course.
I didn't know you were a trucker.
The long-haul news is not just for truckers anymore. It's got plenty of news for the rest of us, too.
But if you happen to be a trucker, it's the paper to read. Subscribe today, or just get a copy at any bar statewide.
Meant to buy you flowers and valentines, it's true, I thought you knew. It just set my mind again. Try not to forget, but that last jet cigarette, it was gone, I swear it slipped my mind again. It's not that I don't think about you, I'm not trying to pretend with someone you should know. To the stove, forgot to close the door. Oh no, I guess I just slipped my mind again. When I got back home, I was not alone, and I guess I made a mess of everything. It's not that I don't think about you, I'm not trying to pretend I'm someone you should know. Different girl, another day.
KBLO.
Time for a commercial.
Boss, I need a raise.
Oh no, not again. Get rid of those headaches. Purchase Freight Manager, the software that runs your company for you. And get those pesky employees out of your hair. Don't get stuck with the past.
Diagnostics ready?
Let's see.
In entertainment news, Paul Zellmer, the famous singer-songwriter, plans a series of charity concerts for the victims of the New Hampshire flash floods.
Nice. Is he going to be out here?
Dates and venues are to be announced in the next...